I'd be showing you how to do a good touch-up for your car. So let's start. Yeah, first step one is clean the area where you need to do a touch-up job. Trust me, this is very important, because when you later on paint the car, if there is dust particles and all, it will spoil the results completely. So step one, clean the area where you need a touch-up. Step two, fill it up with a filler. Fill your scratch area with a filler. So let's do it now. We are doing this. People suggest that one can directly paint, use the spray paint also, but usually it depends on. Yeah. After filling the scratch area with a filler, you just need to finish it up, give a proper finished look with a emery paper. So I just waited for 30 minutes so that the paint would be properly done. Paint part. Yeah, let's do it. Keep around 30 centimeters distance and spray it up.
I think you have covered the peripheral parts with the newspaper so that they won't get the excess paint, is it?
Yes, you're absolutely right. You could give multiple layers of paint, as you could see, after a few minutes.
Interval of so many days.
So, it's not a problem. And initial filler is not required if the color is not so properly gone. You can directly go with this. So, it is your own choice of how or what kind of a finish you need. The color should be distributed properly, right? So you would do it easily here. Finally, wait for one day, that is 24 hours, and you get pretty decent results. Okay? So now, if you like the video, please subscribe down below. Okay? Thank you.